The Chinese Defense Minister Wei Fenghe is on a four-day trip to India. It is being seen by experts as an attempt to rebuild the Sino-India ties post Doklam standoff. Wei Fenghe, who is a key member of China's State Council, meet Indian Defense Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. The duo is expected to explore specific measures to build trust between the two parties. The Chinese army is guarding a 3,500-kilometer-long Sino-Indian border. This is Sitharaman and Wei's second meet this year. In Wei's meeting with the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday, Modi appreciated the increased momentum of a high-level contact between India and China. The Indian Prime Minister also termed the Sino-India relations as a factor of stability in the world. And I'm being joined by our correspondent Siddharth Sibbal. Siddharth, tell us the importance of this meeting and what's on the table.
Well, it's a pretty important meeting, pretty important bilateral, which is, as we speak, is currently going on in the building behind me. That's the Defense Ministry of India, and in which there will be not only delegation level talk, but we do understand that for half an hour, both the ministers will sit together and will be having frank talks between each other. And remember, this is the second meeting between the Indian Defense Minister and the Defense Minister of China. Earlier, they met in 2018 in Beijing, and on the table will be two important things. One, of course, is border patrolling, as you just mentioned, that we share a long border. And last year, we saw that big dispute which happened, the Doklam crisis, which was many called it as a dent on the India-China relationship. And the other will be establishing of a hotline between India and China. It has been a long-standing demand of India, but the problem arises from the fact that India want DGMO level contact between India, the Indian army, and the army of China. And the issue is that Chinese want that the contact happens between India's DGMO and the Western Command. So that is the issue which both the sides will be chalking out. But this is an important meeting because this is a direct outcome of the Wuhan informal summit which happened earlier this year. And one of the key things which came out from the Indian Prime Minister and the Chinese President meet was there will be a meeting in which the Chinese Defense Minister will be traveling to India, and that is happening right now. We also expect the foreign minister to travel to India later this year. And finally, this will culminate the high-level meet, the delegation and the high-level visits will culminate with the visit of the Chinese president for an informal summit in the year 2019. And we have seen increase in momentum in the high-level engagement between India and China. And the Indian Prime Minister, he spoke to the Chinese Defense Minister. He met him on Tuesday, and he said that there is a maturity in the relationship between the two countries. And the fact is that there is peace and tranquility on the border. And he has been emphasizing since the Astana summit, which happened last year, on the fact that the differences should not become dispute. And that is the focus of this meeting, which is currently going on. We do expect some kind of inputs being given by the defense ministry. And okay, we do expect the Chinese defense ministry to also come out with some inputs.
Okay.
Later as the day progresses. Siddharth,
there will be discussions of generic issues. There will be discussions of specific issues. Will border constitute a part of it?
Well, the border issue will, of course, will be discussed by both sides, because that has been the issue, a contentious issue between both India and China. And remember, Doklam was a wake-up call for both India and China, and both decided that they have to come together, sit and have a dialogue and peacefully resolve it. Both sides have been calling it as a diplomatic victory for each other, because many say it was a brink between India and China. Both the countries were at brink after the Doklam crisis, and through dialogue both the sides have been able to sort out that issue, and that is why we saw the Indian Prime Minister and the Chinese President meeting thrice in just 4 months, first for the informal summit, then for the SCO on the sidelines of the SCO summit, that too of course in China, and then for the BRICS summit. In the sidelines they met and they chalked out many things, and they will be again meeting this time later this year in Argentina during the G20 summit that will take place in the South American country. So clearly both sides are focused, India and China, that they need to solve their disputes through talk and dialogue in a world that is changing very fast. One of the key issues is of course trade also. That of course won't be discussed, but remember the Chinese Commerce Minister has already visited India and discussed that issue, because trade deficit has been a very big issue from India's side. India has been calling to China to reduce trade deficit. So that is another issue that dominates the agenda when it comes to India and China.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Siddhan, for this update. My colleague Siddhan Sibyl tracking this meeting between Defense Minister and the Chinese Defense Minister. He also met Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi.